is to be created in the image of God. What it means to find your destiny is to find your Creator, who has created you and why He has made you for a purpose. So in general terms, the Imago Dei, in particular terms, it's not who you are alone that defines you, but whose you are. That is my prayer. To me, the person of Jesus Christ provides that coherence.